Here I've got a gorgeous glass back cluster in excellent condition. You can see how thin the base is on this piece. Very, very thin. Pretty much just where all the little points have come together.